John Barrett was a professional football offensive lineman who played for five seasons from 1924 to 1928. Barrett was born on February 25, 1899 in Holyoke, Massachusetts. In college, Barrett played for the Detroit Titans in Detroit, Michigan. Over five seasons, Barrett played for the Akron Pros, the Detroit Wolverines, the Pottsville Maroons, and the Detroit Wolverines. He passed away on September 30th, 1966 in Detroit, Michigan.